Kim's Nutritious Kitchen. Today here I have brought again a very interesting and nutritious recipe made with rice flakes and oats. Rice flakes in Tamil it is called aval and in Hindi it is called poha. These two are very nutritional ingredients that is packed with proteins, fiber and calcium. So with these two ingredients I am going to prepare and show you a very delicious dessert recipe called rice flakes oats kesari, that is sheera in Hindi. So let's quickly move on to the kitchen and check out the other ingredients required and preparation process, viewers. So here goes the ingredients for rice flakes oats kesari. So here I have taken rice flakes, that is 200 grams of rice flakes and 100 grams of oats. And for the sweet I have taken jaggery, that is 100 grams. This jaggery you can adjust according to the taste of the requirement. Then goes the nuts, that is cashew nuts, badams and raisin, and cardamom, 4 to 5 pieces of cardamom for the flavor. So these are the ingredients. Now let's quickly go on to the preparation process. Now I have taken a non-stick pan, white pan. I'm going to add first the rice flakes, then going to dry roast it for just 1 minute. Along with it I'm just going to add the oats also. Then I'm going to dry roast it for 2 minutes. Just when you feel the nice aroma of the oats and rice flakes, no need to change the color and all, just a little dry roast to get that flavor and the aroma. Then I'm going to run it in the mixer jar to get a coarse powder of rice flakes and oats. So now I'm going to switch off the stove and going to transfer it into a mixer jar to get a coarse powder of it. Now you can see here I have made it into a coarse powder, coarse texture. You can check out here. So now I have taken a pan. I'm going to add 4 glasses of water. Boil. Let it boil. So now you can see here the water is boiled. Now let's add gradually the powder of rice flakes and oats. Keep the flame low. And keep stirring. Gradually. Stir well. Keep stirring unless it gets free from the lumps. There should be no lumps, so keep stirring so that it will be well cooked. For 2 to 3 minutes you have to keep on stirring it till it becomes a smoothie texture. So now you can see here, after 3 to 4 minutes of stirring, the oats and rice flakes have become very smooth in texture. It is well cooked. So at this stage you can add the jaggery to it, crushed jaggery. Then again you have to keep on stirring it until the jaggery is completely dissolved and absorbs by the oats and rice flakes. So let it cook for more 3 to 4 minutes. Keep stirring it consistently so that it will not burn at the bottom of the pan. So now you can see here, jaggery is completely dissolved and oats and rice flakes, it's completely cooked. At this stage I'm going to add the cardamom. And I'm going to start adding the ghee. First, I'm going to add 4 tablespoons of ghee. And gently give a mix. You can see, after adding the ghee, the kesari will be done because the rice flakes and the oats will leave the sides of the pan. So gradually you have to add the ghee. It will become very soft and creamy in texture. It means that the kesari is almost done. You can see here. Again, I'm going to add 4 tablespoons of ghee. I'm going to gently give a mix. So our healthy and delicious, yummy oats, rice flakes and oats kesari is ready to be served. You can see here how smooth it is in texture. It is a very healthy recipe. You can give for all the age group because it has jaggery rich in iron, rice flakes and oats which is rich in fiber, protein and iron again. So it's a very healthy recipe. You can try in your kitchen and you can serve it during the evening time or even in any occasion time. You can see here our rice flakes, oats, kesari is ready to be served. So I'm going to switch off the stove and again I'm going to give to it 2 tablespoons of ghee. I'm going to add the nuts over it. And remaining I'm going to keep it for garnishing. So give a mix. You can see how the sides it leaves the sides of the vessel. That is a pan. So I'm going to take it in a serving bowl. You can see here how it is, a perfect rice flakes oats kesari. So here goes my rice flakes and oats sheera, that is kesari. You can see here it is very soft in texture. I hope you like my recipe. Do like, comment, share and subscribe my channel Priya Prem's Nutritious Kitchen. See you soon with another interesting recipes. Happy eating and enjoy my viewers. Thank you.